끝나네.
Yeah, and I said, you guys grew up in your boat itself, right? And just to tell everybody how this course, you know, about your Samoan culture means to you and what you're doing.
Okay. Our dad met our mother, obviously, and made us. So, in doing that, he acculturated himself to the life here in New Zealand. There was this whole thinking that we don't learn our own cultural practices because we have to strive for the Pākehā world. As a consequence, our interaction with Samoa was limited. This program has created an understanding and a drive for us to let our children know who are Samoan, that this is the life that our father lived. It is a beautiful thing. So being able to be in an environment that is safe for you to make mistakes has been a real good thing for us. So all of you have hapakatis out there that don't know anything about your Samoan side, get along to this course. It will make you a much better person.
Yeah. I also like to say that, you know, being half Māori, half Samoan, look at me. Ko ai tui ngō ko e piro sapui Māon, tahu I ngō. But I'm very proud to be Samoan. This course has just made me, just want to go and chuhu and do all that. But now that I know that I can't go and chuhu all the time, but you know, so much love to my family over here. And